This is Pac-Man here. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to another episode of VCW. This is the pay-per-view, Oblivion. We have amazing matches in for you tonight as we get our matches underway very soon. This following contest is scheduled for one fall. First, making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, this is Rhino. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Enjoy this video, because this is going to be amazing matches coming your way. His opponent from Woodbury, Minnesota, this is Mr. Hollywood. We got amazing matches for you in store today. We have four championship matches for you tonight. Sorry about that. Four of which are the VCW Women's Championship, the Tag Team Championship, the Internet Championship, and the VCW Heavyweight Championship. We have a huge match in our Internet Championship. It'll be a 15-minute Battle Royal. Not a Battle Royal. Iron Man match. Excuse me there. And what is Rhino doing? He just jumped his opponent from behind. Picks him up, he's outside the ring. And the match hasn't even got underway yet. Clothesline. Picks him up. Throws him in the ring. Ref signals for the bell, and the match is underway. Kind of a dirty deal there by Rhino to do that. Clothesline. Get him up. Get to the midsection. Goes up for a power bomb. And he hits it. Have to look at these wonderful fans tonight. As if it snaps the plates and roll over into a pin, no count. Goes outside the ring. Ooh, clothesline into the apron. Throws him into the guardrail. Backbreaker. Fireman's carry. I hope you enjoy these videos that I do of VCW on WWE 2K18. I do these for you guys. I think it's fun to do these type of videos. I'm not doing them live anymore, but I will do them live here and there if you want me to, without the edits. But just leave a comment to tell me what you guys think, you know. But back to the match. Reversal's the move there. Into the guardrail again. They need to get back in the ring before the count of 10. I'll be right back after these messages. We're back, guys. Back body drop. And they're still outside the ring. Ooh, he runs him into the apron. Clothesline. Wrenching on that neck. Man, Mr. Holly really wrenching on that neck. Fireman's carried by Rhino. Scoop slam. Rhino setting him up for the gore. He hits it. One. Two. Now. He kicks out. Was that for the cover? What? Oh, just one count. Rhino hit him with the gore. That was a devastating gore, too. Pulls him over, covers him for the pit for the win. One, two, no, two count. Rhino is really trying hard to hit him with that chair, but it's not working. And I saw that. He knocked the ref down with a vicious clothesline. I don't know why he didn't get disqualified. Here's your winner, Mr. Hollywood. That was a devastating gore right there, but Rhino got really wrenched on that rope and it really jarred his head back, so it knocked him out. this following contest. It's for the VCW Women's Championship, and it's scheduled for one fall. Again, I hope you are enjoying this video. Be sure to watch other videos on this channel, not just the VCW action, but the other videos that I've been doing. I'm talking with Pat videos. I will have more videos underway, have newer projects that I'm thinking about doing. Hang tight. I'll be doing more soon. And don't forget, tomorrow night is the Royal Rumble. And I will be doing a live reaction of the Royal Rumble. So, stay tuned for that. The challenger, she hails from Enid, Oklahoma, Quinn. And the champion, she hails from Battle Creek, Michigan. She is your VCW Women's Champion, Nikki Knight. As we get this match underway. Ooh, jawbreaker by Knight. Monkey flip. Picks her up. Vicious DDT. Slip on top of the rope. What's she gonna do? Tomahawk chop. Ooh, that's reversal right there. That's it for the cover. One count only. That's Enzigiri right there. They're outside the ring. They better get back in. We'll be right back after these messages. I'm back. They're still outside the ring. They better get in. They're back in the ring. Spits her up for a... It looks like... Oh, same move that Mr. Hollywood did to Rhino. The Queen of Fate. One count. Snap suplex. She's going up to the top. It's kind of far. Oh, she hit it. Two count only. Nice counter by Quinn. Counter by Knight. Clothesline. Another clothesline. Super kick. Tension on that arm. Oh my goodness. Standing moonsault. The Night of Terror. Ooh, and Quinn got out of it. One count. Quinn's setting her up for something. Vicious DDT. Rolling her over. This could be it. 1, 2, 3. Quinn is your winner and new VCW Women's Champion. That is amazing. That's far too. Who's your winner and the new VCW Women's Champion? Quinn. Annette. This following contest is scheduled for one fall and is a tag team bout. And it is for the VCW Tag Team Championship. First, making their way to the ring. They're from Cameron, North Carolina. They are Matt and Jeff, the Hardy Boys. And again, guys, I will be doing a live reaction to the Royal Rumble tomorrow night. As soon as it starts and as soon as it ends. So, be sure to watch. And their opponents. They are their VCW Tag Team Champions, Kid X. Did they really just do that? I think that they did that with the tag team titles. This match is gonna be explosive. As we get this match underway. Snap suplex. Vertical suplex this time. He was in for the cover early in this match. One. Springboard, forearm to the face. Jeff goes in for the cover. Vernal Tropical Suplex. Goes up to the middle rope. He misses. Springboard into a splash. Goes after the cover. One. The next match after this will be a 15-minute Iron Man match for the Internet Championship. It'll be a good one. Cross body by Jeff Hardy. Good teamwork strategy there. Goes in for the cover. Outside the ring now. What's Jeff gonna do here? Oh, he just flew over the top. Side effect. Twist of fate. This could be a swanton here. Yeah, he hits it. Does he have it? No. Get X came in to save the match. Oh. Does he have another swanton? Does he have it? No, he doesn't. This time it's reversed. Jeb does it for the twist of fate. And Matt does the swanton. You rarely ever see that. One, two, three. The Hardys is your winner. Take a look at this replay. That leg drop was beautiful. I really enjoyed that. Side effect by Matt. We thought that was gonna be it right there, but no. Matt is the one that Matt's the one that did the swanton. So therefore, here are your winners and the new VCW Tag Team Champions, the Hardy Boys. Wonderful match. That was really choking me up today. This following contest is a 15-man Iron Man match. And it is for the Internet Championship. First, making his way to the ring from Vatican City. This is Father Page. Wait, what's happening? Oh no, Victor Black just blindsided him. Match hasn't even started yet. The match gets underway. What a clothesline right there. Goes in for the cover for the early of this match. More than like suplex. Elbow to the back of the neck. He's trying to pick him up for a powerbomb, but he no. He misses that. Dangerous Northern Alliance suplex. Over the top. Black just sits in the corner, like, come on. Elbow to the back of the spine. Drags him in the middle of the ring. Oh man, slams him down to the mat. One, two, he's really trying hard to get this pinfall. Because the first pinfall of the Iron Man match is really crucial. Reversal there. I don't know what that was, but that is sure effective. The main event is next, folks. It'll be a triple threat match. For the VCW Heavyweight Championship, Michael John takes on Elijah and the VCW Heavyweight Champion, Andrew Magnum. Two count. Goes in for the cover. One, two, three. He gets the first pinfall of the match. Yeah. Oh, man. Powerbomb. Sorry, but we had to cut that match short. Michael Jordan just came out here and said, stop this match right now. This is no end void. All that and all that is gone. So still, you're champion. Internet champion, Victor Black. This is your main event of the of the evening. And it is for the VCW Heavyweight Championship. First, making his way to the ring. He is from Buffalo, New York. This is Elijah. And his opponent first, making his way to the ring from Enid, Oklahoma. This is the CEO and the president of VCW, Michael John. And their opponent, making his way to the ring from London, England, he is your VCW Heavyweight Champion, Andrew Magnum. as we get this match underway. Again, this is our main event of the evening. Picks him up. Fall away slam. Oh, knee to the gut. Totally misses that. Sorry, I haven't been paying attention to this match and broadcasting and commentating. Just been focusing. Oh, powerbomb off the apron into the table. And then he does a springboard swanton off the ropes. To the turnbuckle goes Elijah. Springboard Hurricanrana. Uncle John's like, what are you doing? Side rush and leg sweep. He hits the F6. I don't think he's going to get it. Elijah went for the cover, but he went for the wrong person. Andrew Manning goes in for the cover. Two. Only two. Over the top row goes Andrew Manning. Whoa. Did you see that torpedo? He misses again. You should have waited a little bit longer. Oh, Andrew Magnum's looking for a object. And he pulls out a ladder. What? Oh my goodness. He just hit him with the blue thunder bomb while he was holding the ladder. Did you see that? Michael Jones trying to pick up the ladder, but he can't for some reason. It's lodged between the barricade under it and the ring, so I don't know. On the apron. Mongo John was scoop slammed onto the apron. Into the steel steps. Oh. Now Elijah goes into the steel steps. Now Andrew Manning goes back into the steel steps. Picks him up. Buckle bomb. Oh, he wrenches his back. Can he get out of it? He's trying. He's trying to get out of it. Elijah really has it locked in. And submit. Wow. Elijah is your winner. Look at that, the highlights. Watch there. That is just amazing. Not just that. Michael John was scoop slammed on the apron and that on the outside. So that had to take a whole lot out of his back. So hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe and hit that like button. I'm trying to reach 500 subscribers. Let's do this. I'll be back with a live reaction of the Royal Rumble this Sunday night. So see ya.